Cheryl, is that a parka made of first caribou skin and wolf fur?
Why, yes it is. Have you ever tried one before?
No.
I would prefer a parka because they are warm and cozy.
Where can I get one?
They are not sold, but I know where you can get them. They are made in native villages.
That's right. Parkas, the hottest old fashion. They are warm, long-lasting, stylish, and very traditional. So start sewing your parka today.
Jingle bells, your jacket smells, parkas all the way. Oh, what fun it is to wear a parka in a cave.
Hey!